Attackers carjacked them and took them to a nearby house. Newsom was soon raped and killed, and Christian was tortured over a couple of days. Now 37-year-old LaMarcus Davidson faces the death penalty for his lead role in the crimes. Today he appeared in court to try to throw out his trial and sentence. It's unfair. Davidson is getting another hearing when his daughter got no second chance.
His name is Andre Davis. Convicted murderer, con artist, and now radical Islamic fundamentalist. We want you to stop.
I just got one question I'd like to ask our brothers. Are you a cop?
No, sir. Masha.
But I do have a message for any informants or undercovers in the room. I welcome.
Just bring me my collars.
A soft power only works on soft things, Commissioner. Autonomy is what I need. No oversight. No questions.
We caught up in a trap right now. And the head of police wants my head on the block.
But we were the good cops. Right now, we're terrorists. Until we right this wrong.
So cheers, everyone.
Larry Taylor and 21-year-old Jalen Watson, both being charged with murder and multiple counts of burglary, robbery, and theft.
She died from a gunshot wound to the back of the head. Today, the prosecutor said additional enhanced charges are being evaluated, particularly because Blackburn was pregnant.